Hello everybody, Richard here from Dadrail. Now, first things first, I want to quickly apologise to any German-speaking people for the butchering of your language that is about to occur. In this video, we're going to take a trip on the new Tharandter Rampe route for Dovetail Games Train Sim World 2. Now, Dovetail have given me the key for this route free of charge, but all the opinions in this video are my own. So, without further delay, let's jump aboard BR612, a tilting DMU train, for a sped up trip on the scenic route from Chemnitz to Dresden. This scenic route includes 79 kilometres of track from Dresden to Chemnitz, with over 24 hours worth of services for you to master. Freight and passenger runs are included, as well as a selection of new traction, including the DB BR612 Regio Swinger Tilting DMU. With its steep gradients and constant speed limit changes, this route offers an immersive and challenging driving experience and will keep you on your toes for the entire journey. If you want to see the real-time video with my review and opinions, I will leave a link in the description below to that video. And also, don't forget to leave a like on this video and subscribe to Dadrail for more mainline heritage European and model railway content, including my very popular train driver vlog series. Thank you. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to check out the real-time version, travelling in the opposite direction, with more information about the route and my thoughts on it. Also, if you have enjoyed this video, please leave me a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more content. If you've really enjoyed it, then you can join the Dadrail Train Crew over on Patreon, just like these wonderful people have done. Once again, thanks for watching and hope to see you in the next one.